you guys have your syringe in your hands, correct? Okay, you guys just broke the seal of your syringe by just pulling down that plunger one and moving it upward, right? So let's take a look at the different parts of this syringe one. When we take off the cap, you guys will notice that there's this device that's actually attached. Everybody see mine? Okay. This device is something called your safety device. Again, we have a needle. We have to be careful. The needle is going all the way to the muscular layer of the skin. So it's long enough to actually be pushed through the needle. It's the part of the needle that are actually going to enter into the patient's skin, and the medication is going to pass from the barrel of the syringe into the patient. Your patient. So you guys are going to identify yourself and then you're going to identify your patient. Okay, and I'm going to make sure that the bevel or that the hole is sticking straight up. And I'm going to come on over and I'm going to look.